We love LL Cool J. It's so cool that he's honored.
Exactly.
It's a great achievement. Go, way to go, LL.
It is 4:55, everybody. The Southland is on high alert for what may be the strongest Santa Ana winds we've had so far this season. We have a live report for you just ahead.
The ACLU of Southern California honored a surprise guest last night. Why they kept Colin Kaepernick's appearance, a big secret coming up.
And the Chips for Kids toy drive has kicked off. Our own Garth Kemp will be at the Walgreens in Thousand Oaks this Friday from 11 a.m. till he leaves. So swing by and bring a new unwrapped toy to help kids in need.
And if you can't make it there, you can still drop off toys at any of these locations across Southern California. For more information, go to CBSLA.com.
NFL legend Eric Dickerson comes to the doctors for advice on his banged up back.
Can't do anything, especially you can't walk.
All new, today at 2 on CBS2.
At Mathis Brothers, you don't have to spend a fortune getting your home ready for the holidays. Plus, we offer fast and easy financing to help you make the most out of your furniture budget. This round set has a metal base and four contoured chairs. Take it home tonight for just $37 a month. This easy-to-clean glass top set is just $72 a month with your Mathis Brothers credit card. With our everyday low price guarantee, you can shop with confidence knowing you're getting the most for your money only at Mathis Brothers.
Elf Father, Garth Kemp here, and I'm cruising with my road dog, Chipper, all for a good cause. Bring a new toy to one of our collection sites or live broadcast locations. Details are at cbsla.com/chipsforkids. Together, we can make a difference.
Taylor Swift's onstage surprises, next in Tea.
Live from the CBS Broadcast Center in Los Angeles, this is CBS 2 News This Morning at 5.
Good morning, it is Monday, December 4th. I'm Sharon Tay.
Hi, everybody. I'm Jeff Michael. A lot going on already on this Monday. It's a windy Monday to begin with. Yeah. Here's your SoCal eye opener.
There's a red flag warning in effect as some of the strongest Santa Ana winds of the season bear down on parts of the Southland.
My whole world just came crumbling down.
A Riverside County family says bullying led their daughter to take her own life, and it hasn't stopped with her tragic death.
And President Trump is back on Twitter, sounding off on the taxes, the stock market, and what he calls the greatest witch hunt in political history.
Take a look at traffic and weather. Stephanie Simmons is here. So is Danielle Gersh. Good morning.
Good morning, ladies.
Good
up today.
Morning. Hi. Happy Monday. It is a busy morning out there, so let's get right to it. We have chilly temperatures in the teens in Big Bear right now. If you've been outside, you already know you need those coats this morning. And hopefully you got to see our super moon out there as well. Temperatures are in the 20s in Lancaster and